Hey, hey, beautiful babes. Sweet Angel here. Yes, right here on Sugar Fingers. Welcome into the channel. Please subscribe while you're here so you don't lose this channel. Hit the post notification bell and you'll be in the know every time I upload. This time around, y'all, we are doing 5 different summertime inspired nail designs featuring Madam Glam's Soak Off Gel Nail Polishes. We have You Wish, which is one of the polishes that I'll be using. And then we'll be making use of You Free Tonight. Are you free tonight? Okay, listen, we are indulging today in all of these great nail polishes by Madam Glam. Just wanting to, you know, fill the void until we get a new collection in, which you know Madam Glam is all about that, right? The other polish that I'll be making use of, I think, would be the only one. Now, I'm not sure. I may not use all of these because I'm just kind of going with the flow on this nail look here. And then we have Lagoon. And then we also have Barbie Girl. Gotta have Barbie Girl. Yes, we do. And then we have Screaming Summer. Perfect. That's perfect. And then we have Perfect Yellow. Yes, indeed. Always gotta have yellow. Always gotta have Barbie Girl in the summertime looks. And then the amazing top coat from Madam Glam. So if you don't mind, I have the nails prepped and ready to go. And I have all of my tools laid out. I don't know which direction this is going to go in. All I want you to do is sit back and enjoy. I have glitters, I have rhinestones, I have all sorts of things that I can use on these nails. I'm not going to be too dramatic, but I want to be interesting. So let's go ahead and get started now. Get ready for it.
Isn't it my birthday yet? Cause I gotta say, you're looking like a gift for me. Wrapped up nice and neat, baby. Get in my way now, don't be shy. We'll be here dancing day and night. Get in my groove now, don't be shy. Cause I got the system, my favorite things. You could be the part where it all begins. You could be the first and the second and the third and the rest of it. Baby, I will show you how you can catch my vibe. And right here we got so much time, looping in the blurry lights. Get in my way now, don't be shy. We'll be here dancing day and night. Get in my groove now, don't be shy. Cause I got the system, my favorite things. You could be the part where it all begins. You could be the first and the second and the third and the rest of it. You could be one of the things I love. Sunday morning breakfast with my bitch. I'm thinking you were made for me. Isn't it my birthday yet? Cause I gotta say, you're looking like a gift for me. Wrapped up nice and neat, baby. Get in my way now, don't be shy. We'll be here dancing day and night. Get in my groove now, don't be shy. Cause I got the system of favorite things. You could be the part where it all begins. You could be the first and the second and the third and the rest of it. You could be one of the things I love. Sunday morning breakfast with my bedroom door locked.
Okay, beautiful babes, I am finito with the nails. Now we have five different styles here, and as you can see, they range in a multitude of summertime kind of fun. Just right now, just wiping them off with some alcohol. But check out the first one on the pinky finger. You have this pinkish marble-like look with glitters on top. I love that, just sprinkled all over, and I thought that would be a cute design. And then we have this yellow with this nice art on it, some gold little trinkets, and then we have another marble pink blue purple type setup, you know, great for those days on the beach if you're looking to travel this year. And then we have another blue pink purple with little stars all over it, and one that I thought was pretty easy to do, which was the orange with the glitter, also with the rhinestones on the base of them near the cuticle area. And there you go, beautiful babes. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you found one of these that you love. If you do, tell me which one you like. 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5 down in the comments. I appreciate you, beautiful babes, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care of yourself. Until then, keep your hair, your face, your hands, and your feet looking gorgeous. And stay tuned for the next video right here on Sugar Fingers. Toodles!